Mark Van Dongen's life was ruined when his ex-girlfriend made the sinister decision to pour sulfuric acid on him while he slept. 25% of his body was badly burned as a result. Due to the physical and mental pain this caused him, he ultimately made the decision to die by assisted suicide in 2017. His ex-girlfriend was sentenced to 12 years in prison.